imagine the size of their wallet. If your world was someone else's, could you imagine how deep their pockets? So drop a giant quill into a spill of milk. If he wanted you dead, he'd take you out with the garbage can. So don't worry about your fiction life. Don't worry about your fiction life. But don't worry about your fiction life. Don't worry about your fiction life, because everyone is no one to someone else. A burdened bugeyed, I'll send you flowers, I hope that helps.